So tonight I'm here at the Garrick to watch My Sons Are Queer, But What Can You Do? This is an incredible show that Rob Madge wrote during lockdown and then presented it to Paul Taylor Mills, who put it on at the Turbine Theatre before taking it up to Edinburgh Fringe, and now it's here at the Garrick Theatre. Rob is an incredible artist who's been working for years, since he was a little boy, starring as Gavroche in Les Mis. Recently, they appeared in a tour of Bedknobs and Broomsticks, and coming up, they're going to be in the London Palladium's pantomime, Jack and the Beanstalk.
When I was a kid, I was that gay that put on a Disney parade in my hall for my grandma. I had such high hopes, but unfortunately, it went hideously wrong.
Anything is possible when the stage is your living room. Anything is possible with umbrellas, a suitcase and a broom. Use your imagination, there's magic up your sleeve. Yes, anything is possible if you just believe. Why is it only a choice of two?
That was sensational. What Rob Madge has created, along with Pippa Cleary, who wrote the original music for it, is stunning. And I honestly would defy anybody to not be moved. It's a show full of nostalgia, and it serves to educate and give a better understanding of what it's like to be non-binary, which is part of the reason why Rob Madge won the Industry Minds Award for Performer Award last week. They are incredible. The show is fantastic. Wow. It's only on until this Sunday, and with shows selling out, you haven't got much time, and you honestly don't want to miss it. Oh, and you can also buy the book and the CD. You are.
And that's magic. Unpack the suitcase and get out the hat. Make magic wands out of any old tat. Throw all that glitter up high.